Welcome to my new Skyrim Let's Play. Hey guys, so I'm actually doing this on Twitch, but this will be uploaded onto my channel, Less Than Casual. So the way that we are going to do this, oh I'm sorry, that is a lot of audio in the background, hello. So the way that we are going to do this is I'm going to be playing for a long period of time, and I'll be cutting up videos to add to Less Than Casual. I will not be talking whenever characters are talking so that we can get the full story. And welcome to Skyrim Remastered. I've been playing a lot of it recently, and it looks absolutely beautiful. I'm a huge fan of all Bethesda games and everything that they do, so I'm really excited to start doing this. Bethesda presents a blurry screen. Hey guys, long time no see. You look a little bit down there, bro. Look like you kind of want to die a little bit. Oh, okay. Anybody want to say anything? Anybody? How about you?
Hey, you.
Finally
me? Awake.
Yeah.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Sadly.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
Hey, Ulfric.
The true High King.
Ulfric.
Someday, I'm gonna kill you. I'm joining the Imperials, I've decided. I enjoy playing as them a lot more than Stormcloaks.
Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going.
You don't say that Ulfric is the Donald Trump of Skyrim. Ooh, was that political? I think it was.
This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Yeah, you'll be the first one to die, bruh.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talius, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Let's get this over with. You know our lives. Oh, that's great.
Divines, please help me.
I think your gods have left you, bro. You're kind of about to die.
Look.
No offense.
General Talius, the military.
Ooh, pretty town. He'll be overrun by bandits eventually, but that's fine.
Damn elves.
I hope that a dragon swoops in and saves us. That'd be pretty cool. You doing okay there, bud? Stop staring at me now. It's kind of awkward.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed.
I doubt it.
Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls...
Oh yeah, so quick shout out to my sort of casual YouTube channel. I do a lot of art on there, a few vlogs. If you guys are interested, check it out. You know, low-key, shameless plug, but no big deal. I'm excited to start actually doing gameplay videos as well. That'll be fun. Skyrim's by far my favorite game I've ever played. I'll also probably be playing some Borderlands 2 at some point. Let's see, a little bit of Minecraft. Doubt it. Doubt it much, because Minecraft's kind of I've been burnt out on it for years at this point. Ooh, we're about to stop. I get to make my character. I get to spend the next 3 hours customizing my character. That's exciting.
Keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
So I've decided I'm going to be playing this on legendary difficulty, mainly because I've mastered the game at this point, so I feel like I won't have any fun with the game unless I'm doing it at the hardest difficulty possible. So it'll be legendary difficulty. I intend on going through the main quest all the way through before I start doing any side quests. I've never actually finished the main quest in Skyrim. The first time I ever played the game, I got all the way to the point where you're supposed to face like the main dragon dude. I forget what his name was at this point. And I thought when I first started playing this that two-handed would affect your bow damage, and it didn't. So I pretty much screwed myself over. I could not beat him even on novice difficulty. So I restarted, and I never wanted to go through the main quest again because I had just finished almost the main quest. So I'm gonna start doing that this time.
Step forward.
Oh, hey, bud.
Who are you?
Who am I? Well, I am a Breton, because Bretons have great magic resistance, which is awesome whenever you're playing Legendary. As far as the body, I'm going to stay male, skin tone, weight. I kind of want to be bulky, but not too bulky, like about that. Let's see, complexion, dirt. I could really just do this for, you know what, we need a little bit of war paint. Just a little bit. That, no. That's better. Okay. Face, nose, that nose is okay. All that stuff's kind of redundant. Eye color, I want, that's pretty. Mouth, I want you to have a smile mouth. Why can't you be smiling? Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's see here. That's okay. Hair is everything. Let's see. That's pretty cool. It's kind of droopy. You look kind of like a Severus Snape. Let's get a... Let's see. What's a nice color for you? No, gross. Never mind. Let's go back to black. It's better. Okay. And then facial hair. Let's get a little bit of that going on. Okay. Done. Finish and name your character. I am going to name myself Sorta Casual. The worst thing about playing on a console is by far the typing that you have to do, because it just takes so long. Enter.
You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue? Captain, what should we do?
He's let me live.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Wow. That's just rude. Captain. I hope that a dragon comes and eats all of you.
We'll make sure you remain so attuned to High Rook. Follow the captain, prisoner.
So, I have a comment question for this episode, which I actually probably should be timing my episodes at this point, but, what was your guys' first and favorite memory of Skyrim? Let's see, I need to get a stopwatch, let's go over there, okay. You know, you guys could have let him at least speak a little bit. You didn't have to, like, completely tie his mouth up. I know some people are into that, don't get me wrong, but, I feel like there's a little bit much. Is that an agent of Mara, right there, the one in the yellow hood?
Carry on.
Because she looks like that person from Riften that sells you the amulet of Mara, and I don't know why someone of Mara would be here.
Blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our, as you wish.
As you wish. She seems a little bit sassy there.
Come on, I haven't got all morning.
Well, bud, it was nice knowing ya. I would like to say that you are ahead of the game. I think you need to keep your head up in the situation. I really appreciated how you always thought with your head, and, oh, dear God! Well, don't lose your head over it. I'm sorry, I had to. It's kind of part of who I am. I have to make fun of those kind of issues. Hey, me next.
The Breton.
Yes, I will. Oh, what is that?
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
That sounds like somebody did not eat breakfast because their stomach is growling.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Oh, don't mind me. Kneel, get on your knees. I mean, if you insist, Dad. There we go. Hey, this is pretty comfortable. How you doing, bud? Can you take a little bit off the top? I haven't had a haircut in a while. Oh, thanks. I really appreciate it. Oh my god, there's a huge lizard thing behind you. Look, look! Oh, well, he didn't look. What's up? You look happy up there. You know, if I wanted to, you could be the last dragon that I see for my entire Let's Play if I decide not to do the main storyline. Well, that was fun. I didn't get my haircut, but I'll get one later. Don't worry about it. Not a big deal. I'm not too concerned about it. Let's rush on out of here. I've done the beginning part of this game more times than I can count. So I'm gonna be trying just to run right through it. I don't really care too much about the story of this part. It's not that important. I could listen to all the people's dialogue, but in reality, it really doesn't matter. It basically boils down to, do you pick following the Stormcloaks originally or the Imperials originally? Now, at the beginning of the game, I always pick going with the Stormcloaks because Imperial armor and weapons actually cost more to sell. So I'll have more money at the beginning of the game. And also because I honestly feel like, as much as I hate the Stormcloaks, I understand why they're upset which is why I probably won't do the Stormcloaks versus Imperials until much, much later on in the game. But for this beginning part, I am just going to pick Stormcloaks. And honestly, this beginning part of the game is probably the driest part. I'm looking forward to getting into the meat of the storylines and into the killing. I thought about doing the Thieves Guild to start off with because it gives you a ton of money at the beginning and it helps you refine your sneak skill, which I actually haven't talked about yet what I'm going to be doing for my character. I want to be a sneaking archer. I usually do the sneak builds. I haven't really done much of the upfront and sword slash shield builds, but maybe on another Let's Play I will. But for this one, I'll be doing with what I'm used to, which will be sneaking and archery. And then for a third skill, it'll probably just be using one-handed with daggers. Since I am a Breton, I do already have a conjuration wolf, so I'll probably be using that a lot in the beginning of the games if I am playing a legendary, which, speaking of, let me just get that started. We're on expert currently, now we are on legendary. See, is there anything else that I need to know? Probably not. Okay, awesome. Before things get too serious, let's do a new save. There we go.
Get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Oh yes, please, sir. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. I'm now going to loot your buddy there. Hope you don't mind. And now let me get off these rags and go on to riches. Let's take those off. Don't mind me, I'm just a little bit naked. And there we go. So, like I said before, being Breton, I now have the Conjure Familiar spell, which I will be using. I wouldn't mind using some spells. I do like the illusion track where you have Fury and Calm and Courage. It really helps a lot whenever you're sneaking and you get caught and you need to placate, or what's the word for it? Nah, placate is probably good enough. Placate your enemies. I look pretty. I look pretty sick. Let's get a better look. Oh yeah, that's nice. I look like I could kill people. Oh no, it's Imperials. And my magic is low. I probably should have picked the Khajiit because they start off with extra sneak. But at the same time, I like leveling up from sneak. Oh well, I've been seen. Never mind. Let's just go right for it. Don't mind me. I'm just passing in. Oh, I missed. Wow, I'm really that bad at the game. Okay, that's fine. I'm much better at coming up from behind when I'm at least expecting it. I don't know if anybody ever does this in the Let's Plays, but I'll be sure to do it. Right behind me, there is an area that people don't usually go to that has just a few like extra things. Nothing really important or detrimental to your gameplay, but I feel like it's cool just to kind of show off the area because nobody really goes to it anymore. Granted, the game's also pretty much dead at this point besides the remaster version. Sorry, Captain. Oh, Captain, my Captain. Oh yeah, I would use left trigger to block, but I kind of have the conjuration spell in my hand, so I don't think I can do that. Also, I apologize if I sound really nasally during the first few episodes. I'm not feeling all that great, and I had work last night, and that does not help my immune system because I'm always around, like, just gross stuff. I work at a movie theater. It's pretty cool. I don't recommend ever working at a movie theater, but, you know, it's whatever. It's a job. It pays for car insurance and gas. Can't really complain about that. For those of you that don't know anything about me, let me give a little introduction, because I guess I probably should do that at some point. My name is, I guess on this channel, Less Than Casual, but you can call me Sort of Casual. You can also call me Chris if you so choose. I am 18 years old. Ooh, daggers or swords? I'll just go swords, since I'm not really worried about sneaking at the moment. Is there any light armor? There is light armor. I'll be taking that. So yeah, name's Chris. Sort of Casual, Less Than Casual. You can call me whatever, really. Let's see. I need light armor. There we go. Okay, good. Wait, oh, nope, never mind. There we go. Okay, I'm good. Now I look like one of them. Anyway, this is the area I was talking about before. It doesn't really have much in there. It has another key if you don't want to, if you want to do like the passive run. I usually just take the armor and the wines because I can sell them later on. One of the hardest things for me to level up in this game, I don't know if everybody else shares this, is just leveling up speech. Best way to level up speech is by selling a crap ton of stuff. Yeah, so that's kind of like who I am. I've been doing YouTube for years. I've had many, many channels. Comedy channel at one point. A primarily vlogging channel at another point. Right now, like I said before, I'm running an art channel slash vlogging channel. And then I'm trying to run this. This channel used to be my podcasting channel with a partner of mine named Andrew. We ended up both getting too busy to do it anymore, so I've decided to take over the channel and to do gameplays on it instead. This place will be primarily my stream dump. I don't think I'll be doing just straight up Let's Plays without using live streaming. primarily because my game capture stopped working a few months ago. I haven't really bothered to fix it. And with Twitch, I can save my streams. And where is my partner? Because, oh, there he is. Okay. I need to heal. Another thing I like to do at the beginning of the game is just to try to level up as soon as possible. So getting up my restoration might be a great way of starting that. I really can't stand fighting with swords and daggers, so I apologize if it isn't as great as it could be. I'm not really well practicing it. I'm used to either sneaking up behind people and slitting their throats, or using a bow from long range. And one of my biggest pet peeves in the archery tree is definitely the slow motion, because I recognize how important it is, but the only way to get rid of it then would be setting it to legendary afterwards, like maxing it out and setting it legendary if you get tired of the slow motion. So I don't know. We'll see what I do later on. I leveled up. I usually like to wait until I'm close to death before I start leveling up, so that way I get the free health boost. I don't see the other corpse. I wonder if...
See if you can find any...
There it is. There we go.
We'll need them.
Optional, search for potions. Well, potions are pretty amazing. They're great at spamming, and you can literally never die if you have potions on you. Because all you have to do is pause the game, and then get more potions. Hello, Minor Magicka, Salt Pile. I'll be trying to get into alchemy a little bit. On console, potions aren't that great whenever it comes to like poisons, because they're just really inconvenient to use. You don't have all the hotkeys that PC has. And I've never tried streaming on PC. I'd rather not try streaming on PC. If I ever do, I'll do like an entirely new Let's Play. For now, I'll just stick with the console. I want to try to split this up into about 30-minute parts. I recognize that my timer started 9 minutes ago, but I know I've been playing for much longer at that point, so I'll try to figure out when the best time for me to stop is. And I mean, I'll be doing a continuous stream the entire time, and I'll try to be breaking it up into highlight reels as best I can. Oh, torturer, please, no. I don't want to die yet. Okay, well, I have to use my magic. Oh, actually, no, I'm going to level up. Alright, welcome to the level up tree. Now, being a primarily sneak archer, the main things I want to worry about are stamina and health. Magicka aren't really that important for me, or isn't that really important for me. Also go stamina so I can have the extra carrying weights. And I am going to be going into the sneak tree as soon as possible. It is the most overpowered tree by far, and the higher you get, the better you are. I'm hoping that I can take this guy out without too much trouble. Whenever he starts trying to hit me again with magic, I might start activating my talent. As a Bren, I have a talent that allows me to absorb half the Magicka damage that I take and use it to refill my Magicka, which is great whenever you're trying to restore while being hit by a mage. I'm just going to come on over here. I'm going to take up as much stuff as I can. I will be dropping a lot of it as the time goes on, but until then, I will be enjoying as much items as I possibly can. I'll be trying to unlock as many things as possible while I can. After I finish the main quest line, I'll probably go through the Thieves Guild just so I can get the Skeleton Key, because it's a really great way of getting your lockpicking up as soon as possible. And I'm really terrible at lockpicking without the Master Key, honestly. I usually lose a lot of them. In the beginning part of the games, I usually run out of lockpicks, so I'm going to do my best to not let that happen. Let's see. Good enough. Novice lockpicks can't be that difficult. Thank you very much. And then I'll get the two over here as well. One on the left side, and then one next there on the right. Nothing back there, but there is stuff back here. Lockpicking to level 16. And this is one thing that I appreciate about playing a character that does not do any of the things that I enjoy. Like, if you pick a Wood Elf, you start off with a much higher archery skill, which is great for the early game because you have a higher skill in something that you're going to primarily use. But you level up a lot slower because you already have those talents. Ragged Robe, so thank you. Skeleton Bone Meal, I will take that. I will definitely eat the dead. I know that there is a cannibal storyline that I've never actually completed in this game as well that I might decide to go through just to kind of feel that out. I think it's in Markarth where you start that, and it's down like the Hall of Dead or whatever. And now the fun begins. Fight for your lives, men! I need your bow. Give me your bow. Once I have that, I can finally start working on what I want to work on. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, also, I don't censor myself, so if you don't like cursing, don't watch me, because you will not enjoy me. I don't curse as often as most people do, but it's still there, and I don't really want to apologize for it, so just be warned ahead of time that there will be cursing. So if you're a younger person, your parents don't want you listening to that, then don't disobey your parents. That's dumb. There's no reason to do that. Look at Chris being the voice of reason for once. I just need to get you guys dead. Come on, die. I need your bow. Thank you. All right. Take all of the items. Let's equip the bow. I also need to start dropping some stuff soon. Let's drop all of the swords. I'm not going to need those anymore. And all of the daggers. Iron Mace, War Axe. Okay, take the bow, keep the steel dagger, and let's start killing shit. Let's see. Let's also loot you. Let's take the armor and the bracers, and let's go on. Alright, who am I shooting? Taking you down. There we go. It's going to be slow going in the beginning because my seek skill is not up, so doing the extra damage isn't going to be that beneficial at the moment. Don't worry about it. Things will start speeding up as the storyline progresses and my skills get a little bit more broad. I do have a lot of room still, so let's take the helmet. Let's take all of it for now, and I'll worry about dropping more of it later on. Hey, buddy, you're going to die. I also go to the mine immediately after leaving this area, so I will have like a completely full inventory before I end up in, what's the first town called? Riftwood or Riverwood. So yeah, I'm missing all my shots. I can't afford to lose arrows right now because arrows are the sparsest thing to have at the very beginning of the game. I should have enough to get me through what I need to get through, but we'll see. I'd like to not waste any if I can help it. Which, speaking of wasting them, hey, archery, level 16. There we go. Okay, let's take all of this. Let's move on. 40 arrows, not bad. I probably won't be getting any more until I reach the mine, if there even is any more left in the mine. There we go. So, regarding Skyrim, one of the things that really got me into it, so I got it a few months after release. I think it was like 2 months into its release, and I was obsessed over it, and I played it. I think my playtime on one specific character was about 120 hours, but I played several different characters spanning anywhere from like 15 hours to 30 hours, I would say, before I got bored of their plays, because I would do things from Trendkill. He was a really big Skyrim YouTuber back in the day. He's recently actually just quit YouTube for personal reasons. Hey, sneak killed. And he had a lot of Skyrim builds, a lot of different ways of playing the game that I started to adopt and kind of be interested in. Yeah, he was really great. I know that his Let's Plays are probably still on YouTube, so if you're interested in watching a great Skyrim Let's Play, that's not mine because mine isn't that great, I recommend Trendkill. Hey, don't hurt me. I'm your friend. Even though I kind of don't like spiders and I kill all of them that come into my house. Speaking of, so I don't know what it is about our house, but I feel like every single week we'll have like two or three spiders in the house that I have to kill, and it's really starting to affect my mental stability. Because also turn around, next thing I know, like a huge spider just crawling on my foot, minding its own business. But I know I can't leave it alive because I don't want it to crawl into my mouth when I'm asleep, so I have to kill it. And you know, I feel bad about it because I know that they're keeping like the moths that come into our house dead. But at the same time, I'd rather have moths than spiders. So you know, it is what it is. I'm only okay. I don't know what hit me there, but okay. I want to get as many eggs as possible so that way I can do some more alchemy later on. Right. So hope you guys are enjoying this so far. I know I am, honestly. Skyrim's an amazing game, and I love streaming, and I love YouTube. And the best way of getting retention time on YouTube is doing Let's Plays, and I don't really like just recording, so this is a good way of mixing two things that I enjoy. I noticed with Skyrim Remastered, they actually, I could be wrong about this, but what I think I've noticed is that the chests, like, in the game, they have different items now, or better items, or sometimes worse items. I think they've nerfed and buffed some things, so that's pretty neat. So I'm going to be opting for killing the bear, but first things first, I'm going to loot all of the stuff that I possibly can. All right, so this is going to be real because this is legendary, and that bear is going to be upsetty spaghetti. Die, die, die. Oh, it's mad. Oh, it's mad. Oh, it's real mad. Oh, no, nope. I think bear's pretty much one shot on legendary. Even on like an expert or master version, it's still pretty heavy duty. If I didn't have my partner with me, I'd probably be dead right now. Going on for level 3, it's pretty good. I'm pretty sure there's something like that I can loot here, but maybe I'm wrong. And it looks like I am. That's a shame. Oh well, we'll just move on. I'm already kind of regretting starting the stream. Now, not for the reasons you might think. Basically, I have work tonight, and I'm also hanging out with my girlfriend after this, and I kind of need my voice to talk. And after I finish streaming, I usually lose my voice. So, oh, I'm sorry for hitting the mic there. So, going through streaming and then all of that, because I'll be working from like 5 p.m. to probably like 12, and I'll have to talk the entire time. My voice will be shot. Bye, dragon. It's been fun. So I'm going to opt to take the stealth rock so that way I can get my sneak and lockpick and pickpocket up. I think I've decided how I want to do things is if I ever do pickpocket, I don't want to save. Actually, no, I say that now. I kind of regret that decision already. Never mind. I was going to say not to like revert on saves if something goes wrong. I think I'm going to when it comes to pickpocketing, because trying to level up your pickpocketing in the beginning is nearly impossible to do without mistakes, and I don't want to deal with getting chased by guards in every single hold that I go into. I mean, granted, I could just focus on one specific hold and only do pickpocketing in that region, but nah. I need to get the stones first. I completely skipped over them. Also, Skyrim, the game where you literally learn how to rock climb because that's the only way to get around. And again, I apologize for sniffles and sounding like I am dying. It's probably because I am dying a little bit. Something about Twitch streamers and YouTubers, they always get sick. I have now accepted the Thief Stone. Next things next, the mine. How many arrows do I have? Does it tell me? 31, okay. It's not terrible. I think I can get by on 31. I'd rather have more, but that's fine. Okay, where is he at? Hello? Housekeeping? Oh, there he is. Okay. You ready, bud? You're going to die. You're not going to die, but you're going to be hurt. Shit. Well, never mind. I thought I was doing a good job, and that's not going to end well. Okay, so new plan. We're going to go steel dagger. And then we are going to go with Conjuration Familiar, and now we're just going to run like hell. Because I do want the experience of killing this dude, so I'm going to use my Familiar to tank hits, whilst I dagger it up. And I offer the dagger to get more hits as soon as possible. I think overall the damage output would be better if I were to use a sword and or a greatsword. But you know what, I have the dagger, I might as well use it, it's not that big of a deal. And the bandit is dead. And this is why archery is terrible at the beginning, because you do next to no damage, especially on legendary, but that's fine, it's not a big deal. I'm actually going to favorite the longbow, favorite the steel dagger, and I'm going to head on into the mine. Also, I noticed a new person came to the stream, welcome dude. I hope you enjoy your time here. If you want to leave a comment, go ahead and leave a comment. All this will be on my channel, Less Than Casual, re-uploaded in case you missed anything. So don't worry about missing anything, it's not a big deal. Alrighty, so coming on in here, is my familiar still alive? Nah, already timed out, that's cool. Okay, so we're going to clear out this area, then we're going to head over to Riverwood to start selling off items. What is my carry capacity at? I still got a good amount of room left. I'm going to try to get as much mining done as possible to add on to my smithing, and we are going to get right on into the killing. Well, and it didn't work. Shit. Die. Oh no, they're going to kill me. Nope, okay. Well, never mind. I guess we're going with the hard way. Conjuration, this favorite. Familiar, oh shit. Okay, nope, this isn't going to end well. Familiar, go! I choose you! Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna level up because I think I need more damage output. And we're going to put it back into stamina. And we are going to go for the archery tree. So we'll be focusing mainly on sneak and archery as time goes on. So let's just get some bow damage. How's my oh, well he's right there. No, buddy, it's okay. You don't have to fight. We can be friends. We can work together. We can coexist peacefully. We don't have to do this. It's not important. We don't have to. Okay, well, I need all kinds of restoration, I guess. So let's get that heal on. Hey, how's that feel? You're dying slowly. Oh god, I'm dying faster. Well, I guess we're going down here now. I'm sorry, Familiar. You were a good friend. But you're definitely going to die. There we go. Die. Don't worry about me. Hit my wolf. He's not important. He's just a figment of your imagination. He's just familiar with you. Ba-dum-ts. And you're dead. Sucks to be you. Okay. Take the garnet, Alta Wine, gold. I'm going to try to be sparing on my looting now. That's pretty good. Alrighty, we're going to go down here. We're going to take this, and we are going to do the most fun thing in Skyrim possible. Mining. I'm just going to start hitting it. I think you actually get less yield whenever you hit it, but it's a lot faster, and for the sake of getting the best amount of content possible, we are not going to be wasting any time if we can help it. Alrighty, it's pretty good. Let's get the fly animata, or however you pronounce it, who really cares? Besides the creators of the game, of course. Bet they don't even care that much. Take the longbow. I'm going to get the sternal down here, only because I do it every time, so we're going to get the golds, the fly animata, and hey look, it's a journal. Tattered journal. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not the time that's getting to me, though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra support to the weak sections of the tunnel. If only we had more of those wooden beams that we were fine with bronze. Hello, it's me. Hey, Razlux. How you doing, bud? Welcome to my stream. I appreciate you being here, keeping me company. Your most hardworking worker. Yup. Definitely. You are absolutely correct. Hello, it's me. I've been wondering that after all these years you lied to me. Hey, come on. Come on out here and play. Oh shit, I missed. Bandit, don't worry about me. I keep missing, but don't worry, I'll finally get my aim. There we go. You don't see me. They'll definitely see me in a second. Hey, how you doing, guys? Nah, it's a long time no see. I'm gonna run on past you. I'm gonna go back to the Contrafamiliar and steal Dagger. We are going to get this started. So don't mind my Mist Wolf there. He's just kind of hanging out. Just keep focusing on me. I'll take your hits. We're gonna favorite the restoration healing, so that way whatever I'm having to deal with this won't be that big of a deal. Oh, well, shit, I'm dead. Well, fuck. Is that going to start me at the beginning of the mine? Because that'd be a really big pain. Also, timers are going on for 23 minutes. Motherfuck. Okay. Well, we're doing it again. Sorry, Razul. I know that you specifically are probably more annoyed by this than the people watching the video, but that is fine. No big deal. Okay. So, we're going to do this a lot better this time. We're going to take these guys out a lot faster. We're going to do a better job. We're not going to suck all kinds of cock trying to do this. Okay, shit. So, we're going to re-favorite everything real quick. I'm going to save as soon as I kill these guys so we don't have an issue like that again. Alright, so we're going to go Steel Dagger, Conjure Familiar. I'm going to Conjure the Familiar. Some call me Henry. Hey, Henry. I'll try to remember your name best I can. I'll warn you in advance. Always call me the second. Henry! Yo, you showed up! I thought you were working, brah. Nice. Okay. Hey, what's up? Here we go. I'm going to go on to healing. And familiar, kill them. I'll take it. Don't worry. Hey, everyone, focus on me. I wish I had the calm spell from Illusion. That would probably be best. 11:30. Ah, I see. Okay, well, cool. You probably should go soonish, though. Oh, God. Nope. Nice. Health almost gone. Let's just reduce in there. I'm surprised you honestly remembered. You know, like, you actually remembered to show up to the stream. I didn't think you would. It's pretty lit, brah. I'll be seeing you as soon as you're almost done with your shift, so that'd be pretty cool. Come on, kill, kill, kill. Die, die, die. And he gone. Okay, I'm going to quick save now so that way I don't have a mistake like that again. Alright, let's take armor, gold. Same thing from you. Let's take garnet, gold. I'm going to get back the pickaxe, and we're going to remine, because I still need all that sweet, sweet iron. There we go. Just hit the wall a bunch of times, and I'm sure things start popping out. I think that's how logic works there. The ore is depleted. That's fine. We're going to go back to the longbow until we have to eventually switch again, because, you know, archery is terrible, apparently. Also, I don't think I actually increased my archery skill. Though, did I? I guess I did. Never mind. We're not going to get the journal again. There's no point. The people who have watched the video have already seen it at this point.